know if this sounds familiar. You enter a password online. It's the wrong password. You try again, and it's the wrong password again. You click on Forget Password and wait for an email to arrive. There is nothing more frustrating than having to remember a billion passwords online. So friends, if you feel me on the frustration, stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about PassCamp, which is the only password management tool your team will need after today. Unlike other password management tools out there, PassCamp was built for teams. So let me show you how it works. In order to add a new password, you'll click on the plus sign at the bottom right-hand side of the screen. This will bring you to a form to enter your password information. You'll fill in the title of the site, the URL, your username, and password. Now, if you are setting up a brand new online account, PassCamp can also help you generate a secure password. All you have to do is follow the exact same steps as the last example, except in the password field, you can click on Generate Password and choose some requirements for your password. Then PassCamp will generate a strong and secure password for you to use in your new account. And all you have to do is copy the password over to your new account to finish setup. So let's take it up a notch, because what I've shown you is some pretty general password management, but where PassCamp really shines is its ability to share passwords between teams. So for example, let's say that I wanted to share this password with a new person on my team. I would add that person as a contact in my PassCamp account and then simply click on the share icon next to the password I wanted to share. I can then choose which permissions they will have with this password. I can choose view, edit, or edit and share. Then, if you ever need to revoke the password from a team member, you can do so by removing them from the list of users. From your contact list, you are able to click on a name and see all of the passwords that are shared between the both of you. Once you have all of your passwords entered and sharing enabled, you can log into the site two ways. The first is to download the PassCamp browser extension. This will allow you to automatically sign into the websites using the credentials in your account. Or you can visit your PassCamp dashboard and launch the website from there. Your username and password will automatically be entered on the site. So if you are ready to start storing and sharing your passwords online, then you'll definitely want to check out PassCamp. Password, that's the old password. This is kind of wordy. To add a new password,
Try that again.
Oh my God, why am I sweating?